possible. He might.
Buff ASK, buff aerial spit Kong.
Yeah.
This is one of the worst recoveries right now in the game. But here we go. Heavy smash. Rafi versus YMCA. Let's go.
Battle of the Beast going on to Pokemon Stadium 2 again for game number one.
Oh,
okay. Double spot dodge.
Okay, try to catch him with something. Gets it up. Oh, wow. I blinked and he's at 49. Now he's at 65.
I mean, well-deserved, too, because Rafi just kind of stood in his face and he's like, you're going to spot dodge? You're going to spot dodge again? All right, now. And then he goes in.
Yeah. Okay, catching him on the platform. Catching him being a little bit too overzealous with that flamethrower. Getting that dare combo. Not going to really get anything else, though. Even game, basically, between both of these two. They're just going at it.
Yeah, okay, air dodging onto the stage to avoid that up smash, but gets a back air for it. YMCI on the stage now. Okay.
Even if the spot dodge went through the initial there, it would have probably landed.
Oh! Rafi with a drop kick into YMCA's face.
Yeah, that's another move that everyone wants to buff because of the weird Z-axis properties on it. But here we go. Alrighty, I like that. Using that great out of shield option from Bowser with that Whirling Fortress, putting him off stage one more time, run off of air.
No jump? Okay, he tried to meet him with the back air, but it wasn't quite fast enough to contest with an aerial spinny con.
Ooh, tried to find a mix up, not gonna be able to get him off stage, but you know what? Both of these two really like spot dodging, so what better way to catch it than with the forward smash?
Absolutely, and the slight charge as well to contest with the spot dodge. Up throw into up air from YMCA, trying to reestablish some sort of percent right here, and he does, nearly bringing it back. Only 30% more to go, and the giant punch to catch the release from the ledge. Wow,
yep,
what a beautiful call out.
That would have covered a drop down jump fair, which Rafi has been liking to do.
Oh,
carrying
him
with the spin con? No, he's not going to do it.
It's gone. Oh my god. YMCA with the sickest of comebacks right there. And not only a comeback, but a comeback into a completely dominant stock take. And that was with the back air wall into the blast zone. Bowser, not totally dead, but so far to the side, he could not make it back with his recovery.
Yeah, Rafi looking like he's a little annoyed. I feel like when you get to a point where when you're improving and you're like, I'm really good at this game now. And then you kind of run into another obstacle. You're like, I got to deal with this again.
Yeah, you feel like you got gypped for sure, dude.
All righty, but here we go. Ooh, those trades works out very nicely for DK. A lot of Bowser's aerials are multi-hit, at least the neutral areas, which is one of his main approach tools. So if you can trade it with a strong hit from DK, DK's going to win those trades most of the time.
All right. Okay, up smash from Rafi sending YMC off stage. That's going to be aerial spinny conk, and the last hit going to come through for him. Oh my god, the charge with the spot dodge to match the timing of the charge. This is some really next level play right now, and I know this is entirely the players. Oh my god. Oh, what? Hello. this is nutty, and this is what we were talking about. I mean, this is what it's like to be two heavy characters in the matchup right now. 89% on Rafi's first stock. He gets the grab on this platform. Is that enough? Yes, it is. He gets the pseudo ding dong on the platform, and that was guaranteed at that percent. So really nice play from YMCA to bring it back.
Oh, the down B, not enough space to cover it, and Rafi, great tech chase too. That fair sent him to tumble at around that percent, and he knew to cover the tech with that Whirling Fortress. Great stuff from him. Trying to find a Bowser Bomb, but not going to get anything else. What's he going to get off this up throw? Is he going to get a combo off of it? He cannot.
All right. He finds another grab, though. He's going to put YMCA off stage, and he charges S-Smash, and he kind of fainted. He jumped up and down to convince YMCA he was going to throw out the back air, and as soon as he saw that YMCA was expecting it, he just landing with the up smash. So really great play.
Yeah, great up smash too. Just low profile underneath that hitbox, was able to get that punish in. Rafi with a very decent sized lead now against YMCA, already putting him at 62. And I like what he did there. He was recognizing in the first game, okay, I'm getting opened up by these badly placed flamethrowers, but now I have this top platform to protect me, so he's gotta try and approach me somehow.
Dude. All right, and Rafi outside of the percent range for YMCA to get that up throw up air, but he was able to get a frame trap into the forward air and secure that stock anyway. So another really big brain play. Down to our last stocks between the two now. Possibly game point for YMCA if he can make it happen.
Oh, the grab release. Oh, and the up tilt comes out faster than the up smash.
The giant punch is online right now. Spot dodging through the F smash. Up tilt Okay, he's going to punish the air dodge on the platform, and that's going to do it. YMCA with the 2-0 victory. Taking a deep breath.
Oh, man, that was a close comeback. And Rafi, you know.